a round of applause for Kareem, man, and all the hard work he does, man. I really appreciate that, man. I'm telling you. Okay. All right. I'm ready to go. I'm starting. All right. Anyway, thanks again for coming along. I'm Daoud, and I'm going to play a little music for you, if you don't mind. This first piece is something that I'm working on for my next album. I've played it in public a few times, and kind of a work in progress, but I think I'm getting all the kinks out of it. It's a piece called Blues for Palestine. Thank you. Thank you. That'll get the kinks out of your fingers. I'm going to try something here that I've never tried playing before because I never wrote it, and I'm gonna try composing something right here, right in front of you. That's okay? You like it? Yeah? Yeah, it's what you call improvisation, spontaneous composing. I mean, I do have a few things prepared, but I prepared them without knowing what I was going to do with them. Let's see if I can make this work. Bismillah. Thank you. Thank you. Now this piece that I'm going to follow up with, excuse me, I'm getting over a bit of a illness. So. I know. Everybody's been sick. Yeah, I know. Well, we seem to be doing pretty good in here, I think. Mm-hmm. And anyway, this is a piece that I wrote very recently. I only played it in public a few times, and I'm going to be putting it on my next album. And it's kind of a strange, long story about how it came into existence, but it's titled Tuesday Deja Vu. Wow. Let's toss this one against the wall. Whoops. Okay, that's not so bad. Let's toss this against the wall and see if it sticks. Thank you. Thank you very much. I don't know about you, but I'm having a real good time up here.
Yes, nice.
All right. Nice. Thank you. Thank you so much. I'm going to continue with a piece that I, excuse me, I wrote a long time ago. It's on an album I released in, 2016, 2015. I've got 13 albums that I released. I can't even keep track of them all anymore. I need an intern, right? Any volunteers, see me after the show. I know everybody's like, mm-hmm. excuse me. This is a piece I wrote a long time ago. It's called The Way Out is the Way In. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. All right. Hey. Now I see you. I thought that was you, man. Thanks for showing up, man.
Yeah, man. No problem. I'm going to continue with a little piece titled The Adulterous Moon. Thank you.
Thank you.
I think I've got time for one more, if that's okay with you. This is
another little thing that I've been playing with and working on. There's all kinds of things I've been working on. See where this takes us. And this is another new piece that I'm working on for my next album. It's called Irresistible.
Thank you.
Thank you again.
All right.